Alright everyone, how is it going? We are going to continue King of Cards. What's up, Fnatic? Anyone else out there? We are going to attempt to avoid every single Joustus game I can. Because from what I read, that is not required for anything! So, see what we're doing here. I'm doing all right. Okay, let's get royal. Of course, this is here. Yeah, no cards. Decree of Rejuvenation, single use item, summon a friendly truffle to restore health and vigor for 25 seconds. Interesting. Is there a thing here? There is. I forgot, it's a Yacht Club games thing. So I heard this is the longest DLC. What the? Okay, that's weird. That's new. Come here, you stupid rat. I think I know how to beat some of the fights. You need to cheat. Let me turn that down in my headset, because that's really loud in my headset. Okay. That's very disturbing. Okay, that was really odd. Okay, I'm going to save. Let's not break that. Okay. What? What the heck sound was that? Okay. Holy crap. Okay. Oh, red one. Secret exit? Secret exit. Turncoat's Tower. Hello, sir. A moment of your time, if I may. I'm King Pridemore's former advisor, Traitorous. Of course his name is Traitorous. I've lost faith in the daughter and old fool, and I seek a new king, and you look every bit the part. Through my devotion, I'll give you this pilfered heirloom. I'm sure King Pridemore won't notice I stole it. Here, my liege, have a glimpse. Isn't it a beauty? Yeah. Turn damage back on your enemies. Oh. Oh, I'll await you across the ramparts. Note that this area's magic disables your shoulder bash. Hmm, interesting. Neat. Holy crap! Oh, you can move with it. So, okay. You can roll with it. Not what I wanted. Nope, that was too early. Wow, that is so much damage. No, that's not what I wanted, but okay. Jeez, that is so much! Well done, Your Majesty. My fate seems well placed in your wisdom. King Pridemore is not to me now. I enjoy your way of thinking, traitorous. Why don't you draw my retinue? Otherwise, he will be well rewarded. Nice. Mother, what are you doing here? Sugar Plum, here you are. I grabbed one of your little rat ropes and suddenly I was whisked up here. Your mother was just telling us all about the many virtues of King Pridemore. Just love King Pridemore. I read in King's Weekly that he's a real stickler for the rules. No, you're not to disturb my quest. Stay out of my thing. Without rules, one can't be much of a ruler. Perhaps your mother's insight can help guide our quest. Oh, what a thrill, dearies, to fly through the sky and perhaps even catch a glimpse of a king. This is nonsense. Hogwash. Mother, say nothing to my servants. Great. Oh. Okay. Whee! Down there. Oh wow, that just jumped straight to him. Let's go in there. Plop. heck? Aha! I like how that's actually functional. I can roll. Hey Joel, what's up? He's fighting the king so he can become a king. Because he is a king, apparently. Ooh. Oh, that was not good. Ooh. He thinks he's a king anyway. Good. Those are going to be fun to play with him. Oh, those don't last for long at all with him. Holy crap. Oh my god, that's taking way too long to go through. Okay. Well, that was useless. Exactly. Wow. These things suck with him, man. These things are just awful. Yeah, okay, he hangs over the edge. That's really stupid. Okay, I didn't want that out. Guess I can have that. Oh, come on. Nope. Wow, why is this such a big deal? There we go. Gotcha. Screw that room. No, no, no. Okay. Do these last longer? Wow, they last way longer than I expected. No, he didn't jump again. Oh my God. That last room is ignorantly hard. That is so dumb. Really? That, okay, cool. Oh my God. You literally can't. Why would they put that there like that? Oh my God. Here, we're gonna make it so like every other room. You think it's like every other room, but it's not. That is so stupid. Yeah, he didn't hit me that time. That's what I wanted to do before, and it didn't let me. It's too slow. I can't believe I made that. I'll do that. Okay. Card chest. Flail armor, holy crap. How would that even work? Rat King, double up. Pride more that you. I isn't what it wasn't what it was, but I'm just still watching your secret jousts cards. You must have mistaken for a fool if you don't think I've noticed your hard work. Job. Thank you, Your Highness. That's nice to hear. Take your special card. Asked me to fetch it, didn't you? King Pridemore. Double left, double up, and it does something else. On placement, all arrows try to push it once. It's a shame I'm never going to use it. Wow. Golden glory. Pretty sure there's something up there. Okay, what do we got? So obviously you can't do that. Get out of there. He was, lots of damage. I was gonna say, can I please have a checkpoint after all that? Hey, Pretzel, what's up? Going alright? Way better than I expected it to. Bye! Single-use item, summon a friendly Griffith to attack your enemies for 20 seconds. That thing. That is so amazing. Oh, this looks familiar. Hey, look, it's a king. Ah, visitor, wonderful. I trust you know me as a King Pridemore. Now I'm a justice judge as well. I'm King Knight. After I've won the Joust's crown, you'll be visiting my castle instead. Good to see passion these days, but ruling requires patience, wisdom, and strategies like Joust's. Sounds plodding, boring, and feeble. Forget cards, I can only defeat you, so ready yourself. But, oh, I see. The rules only say defeat the Joust's judges, not actually having to play cards. Clever. Letter of the law, if not the spirit. Well then, I'll have you know I had quite the warrior in my youth. Ah, that sucks, Pretzel. You're such king, King Knight, then let's see your tactics. Ready yourself, boy.
Whoa.
Oops. Strong button. Jeez. Okay, he's being a little ridiculous. Yeah, I saw that coming. Uh-huh, yes. Okay, great. Yeah, I suck. Whatever, let's go. I'm doing, like, no damage. Oh my god! Why did he not bounce up? That's not what I wanted. You little bastard, hiding in the heart. Oh, come here. Thank you. Got him. Gracious, what fun. I've not seen a strategy that brash in ages. Defeated yet, two Joust's judges remain. Perhaps I can aid you on your quest, for I know the next opponent quite well. Come, Plume and Beaky. Thanks to the GGs. Two Griffiths, huh? Alright. Nah, that's not gonna be until Saturday night. So, good Pride King Pridemore shared his kingly wisdom and his knowledge of the Tropical King. King Knight nodded along vacantly. Of course he did. My days, King Pridemore stands among us all, kneel in the presence of our king. From elders in need among friends, I've just met King Knight and glimpsed his strategic brilliance. King Knight, champion of Monarch, furl the banner! King Knight, I'm impressed, you... Best the undefeated King Pridemore Joust's? Well done. Yeah, it sure did. Yeah! Pride points have come easily to my Joust's genius. Now shall we set him on his way? Right over me? I'm quite invigorated. In fact, now that I'm here, I can just stay. Pridemore, it'd be our distinct honor to have you as our guest. Well then, it's a royal flight, full steam ahead of the Tropical Grotto. Do I remember the secret path to the coast of Tropical King after all these years? Great. He's gonna give me armor. Hold Y while moving to run like the wind. Damage enemies to release vigor, allowing for more heirloom usage. Ooh. Hold Y to charge and release to bash in any direction, even up and down. Interesting. Rats to the rescue, survive pits and spikes at the cost of some health. Drop less gold on death too. Ooh. Split your decadence, useful only to impress. Oh, that is amazing. Oh, I didn't want to play. God dang it. I thought he was gonna sell crap. Whatever, dude. Yeah, I don't freaking care. I haven't. Who cares? Give up. I didn't want to play that crap. Yeah, you're garbage. I don't care. An entire Joust's game is garbage. There's like no fun involved in it. Oh, he's got the outline done. Okay. He's the one I want to buy stuff from. No, you don't ever have to play Joust's. Okay. I found out you don't ever have to play it. So, basically, the entire point of this DLC is moot, because you never have to play it. Which is incredibly stupid. So there has to be a secret path here somewhere. Oh, come on. Stupid. Ugh, okay. Here we go. I'll take that. I think you've asked that earlier, and I don't think I do. Oh, I thought I could jump off that.
Thank you.
I am going to be playing one of my favorite games after this series is done, though. I've decided. I already did this. No, I don't. I don't know if it was you who asked or somebody else asked me. Really? You jumped up here? Okay. So I am trying to find the secret exit in this area. Anybody's wondering what I'm doing? He stepped backwards just enough. Right. Okay, I missed something here. Because that's already the exit. In series, yeah, definitely. But all time forever? No, that I don't have. Alright, I'm gonna try to go through here again. One more time. Okay, I gotta check everything here, cause... want to say I'm missing something in the next room? Jump there. Oh, okay. This looks like something right here. There it is. Nailed him! Wow, this little room right here was insane. Come on, be consistent, game, please! Oh my god. Wow. Give me that. Boom. Hey Joe, what's up? I don't care about the money, let's go. That's better. Duelist Grave. Oh, there's Danger Hit. A match most fouls bewitch my trusty dueling glove. I cannot wear it. But simply falls through my hand. Perhaps you equip it instead? Sure. I'm doing alright, Joe. Not that. Probably about the same as you right now. Heck of succession with quick slaps. Back with 6. Loading frog pen. Oh, well, that's good. Really? There we go. Wow, remix song of the Tropple song. Dude, are you kidding? No. That was such trash. What? Oh my god. Oh. Excuse me, game! Ugh. So they only break when I leave. Cute. Wow. Whew. All right, where does that take me? Oh, that takes me everywhere else down here.
Modem went out, that sucks.
Yes I did, actually. I can't afford what he had, though. Treasure Knight and Zyrian Whale infest these waters, ain't seen a decent catch in months. This heirloom was the last trinket I got in my name, please, would you bail me out? Slash over great distances and even run across water, oh man. Okay. Lunkaroth's Lagoon. Things now. You're talking about. Got him. So weird, I didn't get that. Okay. All right, he's the guy who throws axes. He can die. I know he can die. Thank you. I don't think he is. Oh, I can't put any more down. Oh, I'm really tired of this guy's attacking. Got him. Really? Okay, could you take a little bit longer to... Really? I didn't even know I landed. Screw you, game. Yes, being crushed is a one-hit knockout. Oh, would you please die, you stupid fish? Excuse me? So I gotta do that whole dumb thing again. I really do not like the checkpoints in this game. Really do not. Excuse me, what? Yep, screw that. How did he bounce off of the damn wall and not go up? No, the death armor doesn't save, of course. Hey, guess what? Water levels still suck. And there's gonna be a whole lot of them in this part. Get over it, game. Hey, Shellfish, what's up? Get up there. Oh good, and there was a secret exit there. And I don't care. See trench. Motho's big bounce. Hey, Evil Ash, what's up? Almost every water level in any game sucks. I didn't even see that over there. Dang it. Wow, this looks terrible. Then it's all awful. Oh! Hi! Oh my god! Go away! Thank you. Wow, awesome. I'll take that. Yep, there are Hammer Brothers in the original also. Oh, good. Okay. Oh, I'm underwater. Okay. I was wondering what the heck is going on here. Okay. Not all of them. Oh, this looks fun. Okay. Whatever. I'm not dealing with him. What? Okay. Oh, so they did this. Got it. So apparently, yeah, we'll just get hit. Because why not? Yeah, it's the big fish from every other DLC because we've got to do crap like that. Okay, so if done correctly, you do this, 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 or not because the game just decides it's not going to function properly. Look at that, I'm already at 2 life. This is terrible. Hey, look, I'm dead because I fell too far. Yay, auto-scrolling. That kills you because you went too fast. Yay. Thanks, game. I love wasting my time doing the same thing over and over. That's not what I wanted. Okay, how about we have a little bit more health? I love doing things over and over. I know I've probably said that a few times. It's just so fun. Oh, what, the fin didn't hurt me that time? What a shame. Was it? Okay. That's not what I wanted. I'm pretty confident the bonus area is up there. Whatever. Oh, there's no bonus area. Good. Splatorium. How the heck are you supposed to get up there? Oh, like that. Okay. Oh yeah, another one of these. What? Oh, hi there. Cursed fish that drawn near. I waited for hours. You scared it away with that gillet get up. Gillet indeed, workman. You have no respect for your betters. You found royalty. Respect only one thing, and that's wealth, but you appear to be wearing most of yours. Thank you. The trick with cold polish, you see a small clockwise circle with a soft brush. I'll bear that in mind as I toss it in the vault, and you overboard with the other worthless trash. Oh, good, so I just randomly get Treasure Knight boss. Oh my god. Beautiful. Random boss out of nowhere. Thanks to GG. Oh, God. I don't know. Hey, Neo, what's up? What is this now? Oh, this guy. Oh, good. Wait, what? He came back! Yo, you suck! This is insane! Oh look, gotta fight this guy again. Those little blue things, yeah. Wait, what the hell are you supposed to do there? Oh my god, they're making you bounce. Oh my god, are you serious? Dude, come on now. Really? Really? Trash. Just friggin' trash. Complete and utter garbage. It gives you no room for error at all. Thank you. Oh my god, game. My lord! Get me out of that crap. No, I will not be going in there. Make haste and shoulder bash not, lest we meet our untimely demise. Feeling you've already met your... never mind, see you shortly. Thanks for the GG. Oh my god, he swings so slow! Oh! Hello! I would really like to go back through here again. Oh, where'd you come from? Survived! Glad wing awaits, and I'll be able to pursue Justice Card and Fine Spirits. Sounds like my own. Wait, what? What do you know about the Glide Wing? Well, I'm the Jousted Champion they've chosen, and I aim to become King of Cards with the help of her crew. How curiously bizarre. Come with me, would you? Okay, I didn't push that, but okay. Yay, I got somebody else. Fury of lions, fierce seas of the south, conspiring for years, combined in your mouth. What? Pridemore is plagued yet by hoodlums and creeps, but it seems our cuisine has been playing for keeps. What? I'll be taking the healing tears. Wow. Okay. Exactly. Is he gonna go yet? There we go. Yay! You please stop speaking to my mother. I bought a, it's called Healing Tears. I hold down, he'll start crying and get health. Kingman, now that we've traveled far, I can take us back to where we were. Let me say. No. Okay. This scares me. It does, but I'm not gonna use it to see what happens. The wrong direction. It's okay. Hey, this is actually kind of scary. Whoa, okay. Yeah, they totally work with gravity. Didn't want to keep pushing that, but okay. No! Okay, let's go. Go, 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 go. Whew! Did it in dust? Interesting. I think I've only completed all the achievements in one game. That's it. Benediction is then chanted, which beckons fortune to smile on Newmark, and that's how it's done. Never dreamed a coronation could be so complex. My boy certainly has a lot to learn about becoming king. Son is full of potential. My task as a ruler is to ensure he can flourish in safety and comfort. Heavens, what they say is true. You're as noble as you are dashing. I shouldn't say that. Hey, Tyler, how's it going? I actually streamed it. It's called Morphex. My dear, perish the thought. My nobility can be a curse. Well, I am a king. I desire most to be a man. Ah, there you are. Impeccable timing, King Primor. Just saying, we're approaching the Tropical Pond. It's just a pond. Yes, of course, the Tropical Pond. We were just a word, if you would, my boy. Advice. Well, if you seek victory, the Tropical King is far less tolerant of disrespect than I. So, King Primor, darling, thanks to him, we're drawing close to the Tropical King. Gratitude for the support, my lady. Mother and I are together as one in this matter. Oh my god. What do you mean you're together as one? Mother, what does he mean? Stay away from him. Let's hold steady and keep our heading straight. Remember, respect for the second jousted judge. Uh-huh. I totally will. Don't worry about it. No. Be silent. Plague Knight doing? Rat Splitter Rome, oh good. Oh, that's gonna make this so much easier. Really? Before I wasn't getting hit with all this. Oh, I forgot to mention, today I am playing with the 8-Bito N30 Pro. In case anybody was interested. How do you spell the game? Morphex, M-O-R-P-H space X, or I don't know if it's space X, but M-O-R-P-H X. It is for Xbox 360. Got a recharge time. Oh god. Hey, Mandarin, what's going on? Oh, oh god, okay. Huh. Okay, well that's kind of slick. I like that the Shovel Knight fairy cries too. Lagging. That's weird. My stream does not say I was. What of the bomb? It's a simple device, but if you're to build them, you're wise to think twice. Quick look at alchemy on a lay bear. That one small mistake lands you up in the air. Yep, Plague Knight knows all about that. Alright, so he's got the outline. How exorbitant in a way. I respect your craving demands. Gee, get while the getting's good. Oh. Well, yes, it's my stream, so I would think it's about me. I'm just gonna keep using my medals for that until it's maxed out. Okay. Axolotl Cove. Uh-oh. What? What is this nonsense? Oh god! It's those stupid plants from Mario 3D World. It's a piranha creeper. What? What? These things are weird. Yes. Past here. Okay, so I see the thing up there. That is not going to make it. Don't have to leave. Oh, jeez. Okay. I'll take that. Hey. Nice. Not nice. What? Oh, what is this nonsense? Okay. Wow. This looks frightening. Like piranha creepers. This is like a conveyor also. I am amused. Hey Lance, what's up? And that one's just flying because why not? Oh god, now they're like snake blocks. Done anything yet, Lance. It's just in the early stages. Royal Pond. Thanks for the GG. Yeah, snake blocks are probably the best. Because of trouble. How about that? You don't! Not mine! Only when I do announcements. See you talking in other discords. What is this? Oh. Yeah, it's weird. I do announce things. Oh, that's disgusting right there. Well, if you need help fixing them, I can show you for, you know, any other server. Oh no, what is this thing? Oh good, it's a boat. Okay, well that was dumb. Oh, that's not good. Crap. If you didn't get that by now, I died on purpose there. That worked way less than I wanted it to. Oh good, more auto-scroll, because we love auto-scroll, right? Yeah! Auto-scrolls, awesome! Yay! Auto-scroll! I mean, I like auto-scroll much as the next guy, but... Oh, go away. Come on. Oh, good. Get me out of here! He likes apples. Okay, really? Second Jousted Judge is nowhere to be found in this reeking bog. My cape is sodden with muck. There he is. My sacred apples soak, my acolytes toil long hours to gather those who dare sully my waters. I dare it. Stand aside, foul thing, I've arrived to defeat the Tropical King, yet he cowers in hiding. Hast thou realized not to whom thou speakest? It was gravely foolish to come here unprepared, mortal. Should me not blubbermouth and said, lead me to the Tropical King at once. Impudent buffoon, that's me. I'm angered to the very core. I shall teach you some manners myself. Oh good, in a boat. Very good. Wow. It didn't move the boat! What the heck, man? You can't do that. Gotcha. He's a fish. He's an apple fish. Beseech thee, please, no more. It's the Tropical Acolyte. Acolyte, what troubleth thee, my child? Have mercy, King Knight is here with the blessings of King Pridemore. He seeks to joust his crown. King Pridemore, have our allies all lost their wits since the joust his crown began? But you did volunteer, my liege, and the contest has brought us all together, hasn't it? Thou art wise, young Acolyte. Perhaps I have misjudged you, King Knight. I shall seek thee off at the pond's edge, child. Go with King Knight and accompany him in my stead. Oh boy. So, Tropical King shared his kingly insight, his knowledge of the Joust's crown, and even a few dance moves. King Knight pretended to listen. Tropical Acolyte has come aboard, but there's no sign of the Tropical King. I'm here in lieu of his majesty, Bowser's stem to King Knight, heir apparent to the Joust's crown. Dolphin Gizzards, he's done it, he's beat the Tropical King. He tells man out with it, must keep your audience waiting. How did you outsmart the Tropical King? Well, I'm not sure. Simple strategy, my subjects, when I exerted my superior intellect, the answer became clear. Right, very good, just one judge left now, but King Birder is different. I've only recently heard of him. And may his fin fruitness tells tale of the Birder Bluffs, where many birders tend to flock. Yet to meet this new king ourselves, something's fishy. Tropical King's roots seem a dire warning. Shall reflect below docks, King Knight, but do stop by, I might have a whole whale of a surprise for you. Not so much time to lose then, let's gather wits and compose ourselves onward to the Birder Bluffs. Surprised to see me, young man. I simply had to accompany my trusted acolyte. Meant to lend my aid, alas, outside the protective waters of my grotto, I am beset by allergies most foul. It's dreadful, it's my blowhole. Here I hang, thickly congested. How doth one unclog a waterlogged god? What about Tropical King flying? But what a view, what a vast world. Okay. I don't care about chat. do. Ah. Providence graces, my mind is clear, as if from a fog. Glory to thee, a thousand thanks. Now lay us a ten of matters at hand, and your judicious king issueth forth decrees. May my wisdom temper thee in decrees. Was that the right one? Oh. Interesting. So that's where I get decrees from. Yeah, that was kind of weird. Oh, what do we got? I don't want any of those.
Nope.
I will not be playing that ever. You actually, in the original game, he spits and gives you potions. So on your passenger coming aboard, you see a lot of people come and go, being a pilot. The crew, that's steadfast. The Gladwing's my name, and I stick with my... Gladwing's my home, and I stick with my herd. In fact, I've stuck by Cooper ever since he was running from the town constable. Anyway, that's enough for now. Let's horizon ahead. I think it's a good time to stop for now. No, they are only supposed to have four DLCs. Plague of Shadows, Spectre of Torment, King of Cards, and Showdown. But you will never see me play Showdown, so doesn't matter. Let's see here. Wait, what is this? Oh, haha, yeah, great. Showdown is a multiplayer thing. I'm not touching it. Yeah, I'm gonna be done for tonight. Try to do shorter streams. But thanks everyone for watching. I do appreciate it. And if you are not on Discord yet, please join. You'll get notifications pretty quick. I'm using a bot now to announce when I'm streaming, but it's usually like a minute after I start, so it's fine. I'm not gonna bother with a raid. Yeah, we are eventually. I just don't know when, Joe. So I'm trying to do shorter streams in case I gotta do other stuff. But thanks everyone again for watching. If you have not liked and or sub, please do so. Not gonna bother with the raid, but we'll definitely be doing this again this week. Until then, see you later. Bye.